Good morning, good morning. You said it couldn't connect to an online server just now, which, I am concerned. Come on now. Also, if you're wondering about the change in PNG, I woke up sick. So I'm trying to distract myself. I wonder if too many people are playing right now. At least it didn't tell me it couldn't connect now. And yeah, instead of like, taking a shot every time I like get hooked or die or whatever, I'm just going to be drinking, this bottle of what says it's mimosas. And it is very tasty. I forgot to, do the mixing instructions, so my first glass was not very strong. His second glass, though, is...
This holiday season comes a toy you'll simply die for. Your new best friend is back with his signature stripes and lifelike eyes. This good guy is always ready for some fun. You'll want to keep an eye on him. You never know what trouble he'll get into next.
I love this commercial.
If you lose track of him, don't fret. He'll always find his way back to you. Bring home your friend till the end. Cause if you don't...
You're dead. You hear me? Dead.
Disassembly of parts, body and otherwise, may be required. Good Guys is not responsible for maiming, dismemberment, amputation, laceration, strangulation, bodily harm, or death of any kind. Adult supervision recommended.
I love Chucky. Yeah, this PNG tuber state does not smile. I have, what is it, 12? 12 of them. I made lots of PNG tuber states. Eventually, I will try to learn animation and do, toon tubing. Yay! 25,000 blood points. The holiday outfits return. That's a nice camera. That's a Dwight. You know that's a Dwight. So, what does Michaela's holiday outfit look like? Okay, that's Cheryl. That's why I looked culty at Silent Hill. So of course it looks culty. What, you? I wanted to see your outfits. I guess you don't have one. Yeah, no ugly holiday sweater for Michaela, looks like. Just pajamas. Nope, there it is. That's not bad. I would wear that sweater, actually. I didn't notice it at first. Yay, we got the automatic 25,000 blood points for the daily logins. I'm gonna play a survivor because admittedly that doesn't take as much thinking. As killer, you have to strategize. As a survivor, you just have to pop gems and run. If you hear a spraying noise, that is Vicks, Vicks brand Vapo Cool for sore throats. I'm going to need it. But yeah, I figure I'm up way too early. I got 5 hours before work. I might as well, try to make myself feel better through Dead by Daylight and a little bit of drinking. A little bit. My soft palate hurts far more than my throat does. But, you know, it's harder to aim for that. Yay, a Q. Yay. I definitely want to get another couple of outfits for Mikayla, but our excels are expensive, and not gonna lie, I'm hesitating a little. A little. Escape cake! And a secret. Oh shit, I forgot offerings. The nightmare. Oh, Freddy! Holy shit, I'm facing off against a Freddy. I've never faced a Freddy before. Hello. Discord has a notification. Oh, okay. I'll have to get at that later. This ought to be fun. This ought to be a lot of fun. Well, it's too bad it's based on the new version. Oh. I don't like this place. Ooh, that is some lag. That is some lag. I don't like the effect on the edge of my screen. Someone's down. But you were supposed to be able to teleport. Hello, Nicolas Cage. God. God damn it, Kayla's loud. I think this dude might be farming us. Oh, fuck, I can't help. Apparently, me getting hit did not give them enough warning. If you want to be a bitch about hooking me, fine. He got up and then got down right immediately. Thank you, Nicolas Cage. Yeah, we're basically just scrambling. Whoa. Worried him. Yeah, no, don't heal me right here. You know what, I'm just gonna let this guy get me. I don't care. Go ahead and die. I don't care. This wasn't a productive session anyway. Despite the lag, I'm surprised anybody has played him enough to be good with him. I'm not, like, gonna throw my games, but I am going to try a little. That one just had a really surprisingly good Freddy. Who knows the map well, and I don't know any of these maps. I'm not gonna lie, I don't. I have no head for maps. Oh shit, I'm in the blood web. I might as well get you up to level 10. Once the entity wakes up, I'll stop. Which I think is level 10. Yup. Cool. Well, I need that. Alright, load out, load out. Oh! I'm the one who's been giving escape cake. Smart. I am not smart. I'm gonna use an item or add-ons. I haven't been having a great run of luck as Survivor, so I keep losing them. I don't like that. I don't like losing items. I lose enough shit in real life. I don't need to lose it in game. So we're gonna keep going until, it's time for me to work, or until I am so shit-faced I can't play anymore. Oh, that's a nice shirt. Fang, I want it. Nice to see you again, Mi Young. Still playing the detective, I see. I have a flashlight this time, though. That's good. Flashlights are handy. Can I aim them? No. I don't have much more of this wine left. This is supposed to be a pomegranate mimosa. Yeah, it don't taste pomegranate, but it sure does taste good. Coldwind Farm. God, I fucking hate this farm. Oh no, I'm facing the tiny terror. Which one am I facing though? I love how it's still giving me, like, survival tips. It is nice that they, give you tips for, killers you haven't gone against very much. I think I've faced against a lot of them. But not all. I think once you faced against a killer, like, 5 times, it stops doing that for you. It doesn't give me any heads up on ghost faces anymore. Do we all spawn in the TL building? See, I saw Chucky go that away. Is there anything in here? Don't look like it. Fang, you squeaky. He's occupied. Occupied and kind of far away. I can get this one pop. be doing pretty good. Chucky's camping. Well, all right then. Two of us doing gems, one of you was the obsession. You're not that far away. Which is concerning. Oh, fun. That's right, go to the completed gem. Give me time to finish this. Yeah. I'm good at wasting your time. Yeah, okay, I deserve that. Did you use all that flashlight already? Determined I'm the problem.
Who the hell do you think you're hiding from?
Yep. I got worried. Your shot got ruined by a shed. Your shot got ruined by a shed. Pretty good, Chucky. Pretty good, Chucky. Oh, God. If I finish this entire bottle, I'm not going to be able to see straight. And that's kind of the plan. I'm going to go ahead and change from tired to more cheerful. More cheerful. Right, that's the iridescent shards, not the auric cells. Speaking of iridescent shards, how much would that silly sweater be? Nope, that's the pajamas. Okay, this is on outfits. I do have enough for the sweater. And I don't think it has, like, a matching set of legs. I think it's just the sweater. It is. do I want to unlock it with auric shorts or iridescence? It's not expensive on auric shorts, and you know, iridescent shorts are kind of a precious resource. You can buy auric cells. So I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna play in the ugly Christmas sweater. I want that sweater. Dead by Daylight, can you make this sweater, please? Please? I'll draw my little PNG tuber wearing it. I know that that's not like a lot of incentive, but you know. Mr. Cool Beans. Ooh, we got a secret. Sadako! I actually just watched The Ring last night. The American version, not the Japanese. Well, I started the Japanese version, but, you know, work ended before I could finish it. I couldn't focus on reading, so I decided to watch a movie. I'm still not very far into it. I'm not even like a tenth of the way through it. This book is massive. I'll probably be able to get some reading done tonight once I sober up. Then I also checked out Carrie, which I've read before. Salem's Lot, which I have not read before. And the Ninth House trilogy so far. I can't wait for Electo the Ninth to come out. I read Harrow the Ninth and Gideon the Ninth before, which I thought Harrow the Ninth would be the first book in the series. I was wrong. Ah, no. There's a lot of places I don't want to be in this game. Police station is definitely one of them. She don't know I'm here. I'm the obsession, but she's not chasing me. Explains why, think the biggest question I have is, why am I the obsession? Downed again? Wow. Ooh. Nearly missed that. Bitch. I might be lost. Oh, nice. The Sadako player also has Chucky. And I'm not sure what the laptop charm is. Probably something from Resident Evil. So cool, I love Sadako. It only works once. Yeah, I'm dying. Cheryl, I will stop if you are going to kill me. Cheryl, goddamn. How'd you get off the hook? Cheryl. Oh, yep. Yeah, that explains a lot. If she catches me, I'm worried. The bot is playing better than any of us. This is gross. Oh, look, I'm back where I started. I don't know how that worked. Oh shit. Yeah, your first mistake was hooking her near the exit. I can't believe I survived that. Escape artist. Escape the hook and escape. Nice, nice, nice. I meant to check before I went to the rift, but I'm an idiot. I'm not smart. I keep telling y'all this, I'm not smart. You think I'm just lucky? Nice. I gotta get to this page and get that. Oops. It's right trigger, not right button. This is a want, not a need, but the crow is a need. A wooden duck. Oh, that's what that is. Thalita. Do I have Thalita? I don't think I do. I still can't believe I got through that one. I'm actually super, super duper surprised I got through that one, because I'm impaired. God, if we're going after the same killer, they're gonna come after me with a vengeance. And I will deserve it. A secret. And another secret. Oh, I think they conflict. This might be location. The Demogorgon. I haven't faced you yet. I don't. Have I faced you? No. No, no, I haven't. I should get that before Netflix changes their mind again. Lord knows Netflix is a fickle mistress, which is why I don't have it anymore. Well, that's the end of the bottle. Glass is full once again. Nice. Nice that we spawned on a gen. And if the Gorgon comes this way, we can scatter. That was my fault, I didn't pay attention. Yeah, have fun with that. Oh, don't keep running towards me. I'll be fine. Probably. My money's on the Nia. You got a good chance to wiggle away, I think. Thank you, Broseph. Oh, I was a good distraction. That might be all I'm good for this round. Yeah, have fun with that. I did mention I was impaired, did I not? Yep. Sorry, I can't save you. I wish I could. Alright, let's see. I'm probably gonna be hanging around in Bronze 2 for a while. Alright, let's... I want to see how well they do against this one. Oh. Assuming it isn't over already. It's over already. Or the killer DC'd, I'm not sure which. Alright. Let's change my pants. Yeah. Oh, looks okay. I don't like her hair very much, with her hat. Honest to God, I didn't think I'd ever be able to get off the hook and escape in the same match. But now that I've done it, I don't have to worry about it anymore. Yay, achievements. Of course, Kate would have horses on her sweater. I like that med kit they have. It's festive. did want to get pajama, Kayla. Bloody Party Streamers and Tiramisu. Yeah, Chucky again. Is it Chucky or is it Tiffany? So, still so glad that they got Jennifer Tilly to do Tiffany's voice lines. So happy. I'm sorry if you can hear my neighbor outside. I don't know what they're talking about. Sounding like directions for something. It says that this mic is picking it up, but I don't know if it actually is. I do not know. And I don't live in a place where the walls are particularly thick. God, I would love to have a soundproof room. The McMillan Estate. How fun. Oh, you found one. I will help. Nothing says I can't go back. Oh yeah, he's preoccupied. Which I know is a horrible way of looking at things, but you know, it's a game. He's heading that way, so... Fuck. Now he's looking this way. I would call myself a gen slut, but this is pretty gen monogamous. Preoccupied.
I just wanna play. Yeah! Dolls can't lift shit.
A shark who I think is playing a character called Jane, and okay, I'm gonna let you do this because he's preoccupied. Oh, they fixed this one. Ooh, I nearly missed that. I'm gone. Well, I'm gone if nobody comes to save my ass. Excuse me, gosh. Shark. Okay, that was done. Done. Hey. Okay, you're alright. A lot of noise, Fang. I'm so sorry. It sounded more sarcastic than it was meant to. Actually, it wasn't meant to be sarcastic. I'm just kind of tipsy and stoked. Oh, she gone. I'm gone.
You're mine, shit for brains.
Oh yeah, I'm super gone. I'm the onion rings. Well, the salties, salty team. Hope y'all can escape. Couldn't find any pallets to stun. I feel nice. I think I'm gonna try one more round. So I think I'm getting to the point where I can't play anymore. I want them to have player badges and banners for everybody. I do. Hello? Ah, there we are. Detective Tapbot. What the hell are you holding, Ada? Oh, nice. Two taps. Haha. Wait, if that's a skin, why do you come with a puppet? Leon, I'm sticking with you. Tiramisu. Ah, no, another Chucky. No. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. I am just the south side of drunk. I am getting there. I'm getting there. When I feel better, I'll play killer, but right now, I'm... I'm not quite three sheets to the wind. My god, you shut up. By the way, talking to my cat. It would never tell Twitch to shut up. Jesus Christ, Leon, could you be any louder? But I'm sticking with you. God, I hate the hospital. Like, not gonna lie, I hate a lot of maps. Oh, he's down there. I knew he was down there. Coming up those stairs. Okay, Tap, I got you, buddy. Oh my god, do I play better when I'm drunk? Oh, that was bad. Where are you? Across the map. God, you're all fucking right there. Jesus. None of you are trying. You better not leave a slug, you fucking son of a bitch. Good. Oh, this is an effective way to fuck us all. Damn tap.
That's what you get when you play the doll.
You're being a dick. I don't care. Fucking kill me. This sucks. Effective killer plays like an asshole. I'm almost level 30. God damn, I got the most points. Bounciest corgi. You played good, but also fuck you. Apparently, corgis are vicious. Which makes sense considering how small they are. The smaller something is, the more vicious it is. Yeah, I feel super drunk, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop. Drinking an entire bottle of wine was probably ill-advised, but I do feel better. I do feel better. So, I'm gonna upload this one and my last one to YouTube, which I forgot to do. So apparently, I didn't realize I was sick. I thought I was more tired than usual. Like I said, I do some smart things, but I'm not smart. But that is gonna call, or I'm trying to say too many things at once. I'm gonna call it for today. That is going to be all from me for today. For at least an hour and a half, so I have a chance to get something to eat and sober up just a tad before I stream at my regular schedule. So I will see you all next time. Bye!